Now, following several more shootings from this past weekend, a man is in critical condition after a shooting on Indy's Near East Side. IMPD officers were patrolling near East New York and North Oxford yesterday when they heard gunshots. They found a man shot inside of a car. He crashed into multiple parked vehicles. A woman and a child were also in the car. Thankfully, they were not hurt.